guys observe that for a second and pick back up.
Whoa.
You see the avalanche in the distance?
We try to get under that in like less than an hour, so we have minimal exposure to it. I'm just kidding, we go nowhere near that.
Yeah, far. So this is a regular occurrence?
This year, that rock feature from the Squally Cleaver was twice the size it is now in June. And for some reason,
rock slide.
This year, it decided to start falling apart. In a day now, things are going to erupt. You see those huge boulders and glaciers do, right?
Are you getting video of that?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I know. I can't imagine they were like 10 times the size of a car. Yeah. That's what St. Helens did on May 9th.
Wow, look at that.
Anyway, pressure breathing, you guys.